evacuating. I'm not sure how much longer that's going to be able to go on, though. Evacuations, they've been going on since last week. I don't know, it's some kind of plague. Do you have any recollection at all? You don't seem to have a fever. Do you know about the event? It's some kind of apocalyptic plague, virus. But it seems that turning people into the undead, it's still kind of hard to believe. But you seem okay. I don't see any signs of blood. And I haven't seen any walkers. Out here. What are you doing out here in the first place anyway, do you know? Just making your way through. Passing through, trying to get somewhere. Okay. Well, maybe in a little bit, you'll start to remember some things. Passing through myself, looking for my wife and kid. I'm not really sure what happened to them once everything started. I was caught up at work, and the highways and the roads were all congested, and that's when everything started to happen. Left my car a few days ago. Came out here into the safety of the woods, trying to find a safe place. Haven't found one yet. Haven't really found anyone yet. I'm not sure how many people really made it, but like I said, you might be able to hear evacuations, and I think I even possibly. Supply drops. But we can talk about that. Just make sure you're okay. Can I check your pulse? I'm not an expert at this, but let me just, thanks. Well, your heart rate seems normal. I don't have a watch, so I really can't tell. But he doesn't seem erratic or anything like that, so you seem in your color. Thirsty? Yeah, hold on. Careful, not too much at once. Sure. Must have been out here for a while, huh? There you go. Sorry, I don't have much on me right now in the form of anything to eat. I'm quite hungry myself, actually. It's, it's winter, so. And I'm not much of a scavenger or hunter-gatherer. So we're going to try and make it through these woods, you and I, it looks like. something for that, luckily. Before I, let me just... I just want to... I just want to perform a quick little test, okay? Make sure your eyes... Make sure your, you know, your head's okay. You didn't hurt yourself too much, so I just need you to, I just want you to follow this light, okay? Alright. Alright, good. Let's try this again. Serious issues. That's just a little trick I picked up. Let me get you some aspirin. This should do the trick. Some scissors. Yeah, well, MacGyver, right? Yeah, you know, once everything started to happen, you know, you watch all these movies and stuff, right? And everything, this stuff is gonna happen in real life. And all I can think about was going to the convenience store, and the place was just overrun, but I was able to get in and out pretty quick. Sounds like another evac. I don't know how anybody's still trying to get out of here. Alright, let me get your arm. Can you lift your arm up? Okay. Thanks. Somebody that that stuff. Try to find shelter because nightfall is coming and it's not too safe in these woods. Alright, well, why don't we, do you think you can walk? Okay, I'm gonna give it a try. Alright. Maybe we'll get lucky and find a place. Some more folks. Circumstances.